you know, this is day two on the cruise. We are in Nassau. I'm about to get off the boat. Don't know what I'm going to do so far, but we're going to find something to do. Then tonight is supposed to be performances. Post Malone supposed to be having a birthday party. So we're going to see how this go. She back here getting ready. Already know. Let the party begin. Got my coconut. She got her coconut. It's hot as hell out here. But it's cool. At Nassau, at Cabbage Beach. Probably walk down to Paradise Island in a little bit. Atlantis is down there, so yeah. Need this. If you want to save money, right, you don't buy an excursion. You walk off of the boat, and then it's $4, $5 to get to the beach. And then Paradise Beach, Atlantis, and Cabbage Beach is all right next to each other. So you can literally walk. Like, I mean, walk straight down and get all three. And then right here on Cabbage Beach, you get the coconut for $20 a pop, and they refill it. What's up, yo? They refill it for as much as y'all want. So, you want to save some money? That's what you do. Come out here to Nassau, pay $4, $5, get to the beach, walk around with your own. I mean, save the money. All right, I'll holler at y'all. Let me show y'all some more of this view I'm looking at. Still at the beach. Maybe slide over this way. She still got her coconut. I got my coconut. This over here. But yeah, yeah. I put in the sand as a cup holder, so don't judge me. And I lost my straw.
Listen.
There's no drama here.
You're trying to save money, catch a taxi.
If I go on a vacation, eat the coconut like go tomorrow.
Exactly. She's eating the coconut from the $20 coconut. She's a little lit. Look at that face. That's a lit face. You know what I mean? We got reset.
Start over.
Jazz is lit.
Actually.
I mean, you got it.
Janelle shows the coconut.
Carly shows the coconut.
Jazz is too late to
show the coconut. I don't have no coconut. Oh, she don't have a coconut. She ain't have a coconut. We drunk all our liquor. Going back to the boat. You already know. I'm about to drink me a Corona. Pass me that jar real quick. And me about to, you already know, about to get me a Corona. Take me another shot of this. After that, so stay tuned, keep watching. This is what we're going to be doing the rest of the trip.
Play my shit!
with me. Stop playing 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 with me. Twerk, 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 twerk. You know the vibes. Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! Look at this!
The girl in the window above. That looked like an ant on an elephant.
Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. Yeah. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know.
Let's go.